दिस इज कृष्णा भवन वेयर वी आर स्टेइंग राइट नाउ द एमई स्टूडेंट्स। अ स्मॉल कैफेटेरिया इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कृष्णा भवन वेयर द बॉयज कैन हैव द ब्रेकफास्ट और एनीथिंग दे वांट। देर आर टू प्लेसेज वेयर द बॉयज कैन हैव द ब्रेकफास्ट। वन इज दैट येलो वन and the other one is the red one which you have must have seen, this one. This is the playground where the students play. When I was passing by, some children were playing here football. This is just 300 meters away from the Krishna hostel, Krishna Bhavan, the boys hostel. Now let's walk to the other side of this playground. This was the other side of the playground, and from here, if we follow the straight path, the girls' hostel comes. And besides of the girls' hostel, there's the new hostel where we were quarantined for 5 days. This is the girls' hostel. Just next to the girls' hostel, there is a dining space for the girls. It's a mess for the girls, but I believe it's a co-ed mess, so boys can also come to this mess in their meals. The other side of this hostel is also a hostel. This is Meera Bhavan. Basically, this whole area is just for the hostel, and the classes and all the blocks are on the other side of the campus. We'll be going to the other side of the campus very soon. This is the shortcut that you should take from the Valmiki Bhavan to get to the Krishna Bhavan. Otherwise, you have to walk a lot. So I took this shortcut. It's just 1.2 kilometers from the Krishna to the Valmiki. This is the back side of the new hostel building. That is the Valmiki Bhavan, I guess. This is the hostel campus. It is all very nice. You here at Hyderabad campus is really beautiful. So I have seen the way from the Valmiki Bhavan to the Krishna Bhavan, and this is just for the students who have been quarantined in the Valmiki Bhavan, and tomorrow or day after tomorrow they will be leaving for the Krishna Bhavan. You must have seen the path. Just take the right turn next to the Valmiki Bhavan, go straight from the shortcut that I showed you, comes the playground that I showed you, and crossing the playground is the Krishna Bhavan. This is also the problem. This is just put in front of the bus. Okay, so this is the main gate of the campus, you can see, and ahead campus, the beautiful and all. This is the main. As soon as campus, the greenery and the beautiful flowers. For the students who want to open their loans in the SBI branch, this is the SBI branch, you can get into this. These are the playgrounds which we have seen earlier, just next to the Krishna Bhavan. So on the left is the Krishna Bhavan, on the right we have the blocks, different blocks of the campuses where we will be having our classes in. So this was the most famous point of our campus, the rock garden. I got to this place and it was really beautiful. The view here was really nice. The video must be a little shaky. I forgot my gimbal at home. So this was the rock garden, so I didn't know if we can get close to that garden or not. So a really funny thing happened here. I saw some of the girls standing right in front of me. I went to them. So let's see what happened.
Excuse me. Actually, I'm a new student here. I'm from the ME department. You guys are from?
We are faculty.
Okay,
We are
sorry.
faculty.
And just wanted to ask. This is my first day of the college. Can we get close to the rocks? Actually, I was shooting a video.
Yeah, sure, you can.
Okay, so that's the way to the rocks, no?
Just go from here on.
Okay, we can go from anywhere.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, sir.
Okay, so this was quite funny that I thought that they were the students studying here, but actually they were the PhD students, and yeah, they were the faculties also, part-time faculties. Okay, so moving on, this was the rock garden, and it was really, this point was really, it had a very good view, and I would love spending my evening here sitting with my laptop and a good song also. Yeah. Till I reached this point, it was quite dark, so I believe that you guys must not be able to see everything. I switched on my night mode also, but after that also I was not able to capture everything. But I'll try to put another video capturing everything. in the morning, but still you can see what all was there. It was really, really good. It was a great experience walking around the whole campus and seeing how there were many students. They all were from different religions. They all were from different backgrounds. Talking to them and seeing the different buildings there, it was really good. Okay, so it was quite dark now, and I tried to shoot everything in the night mode, but still everything was pretty dark, so this was all I got. And now after the rock garden, I walked around the block, different blocks of the campus where we must be having our classes in. So I covered the block C, block H, block D, and this was the, you can see every place written here. You can pause the video and then see. And from here, go to our hostels again. So I moved back. This was again the playground. I was standing in between of the playground and I tried to shot the lights which were scattered by the buildings and all. It was around 6:40 in the evening. It was dark. So I was getting late for the mess. The mess must have actually started from 7. So I went back to the hostel. I'll show you my room now. And it is really messy right now. I have not placed anything right now. And cargo is still on the way to this place. And after I get my cargo, I'll set up everything and try to show you my room again once it is all set and done. So looking straight, you can see the dining hall of the boys. Left, we have a different bhavan. I don't remember the name exactly, but yeah, on right, we had the Krishna bhavan. Looking straight, it was the dining hall, the mess for the students, and it was also a co-ed mess. Okay, so now without wasting any time, let's get directly to the room for which all the students must have been waiting. And here I switch on the lights. This was the poster of Krishna God, which was all set up by my seniors only, and it was not mine. The room does not have all the amenities right now. My cargo is coming, I told you. I'll set up the cargo once I'll set up all my stuff and then show you the room when it is final. There you can see the mess. I had a benefit with this room that I can directly see if the mess has already started up or not. It was my stuff inside the cupboard. You can see the shelves above the cupboard and the window where we can keep our stuff in. So this was all a single occupancy room. And now let's get to the mess. So this was the mess. On the left, the BE students ate their food meals. And on the right, the PhD and ME students ate their meals. Yeah, I'll tell you some important instructions right now, so don't skip the video. And I'll tell you some things that will help you survive in this college. This was the food. Okay, so the tips given by the seniors whom I talked to were, so many students don't like the food of the mess. Yeah, it was good, but it was not bad. It was good. It was a decent mess. So you can buy many things available over there. There was paneer bhurji, there was aloo paratha available. And if you want to have a meal in the cafeteria, there's a cafeteria which has all the good food, like aloo paratha is there. There is chicken also in the cafeteria. There's one cafeteria operating right now in the lockdown in this coronavirus. And there are some points over the campus where you can go and have your meals. So it is not necessary to come to the dining hall to have your meals only. You can have it in the cafeterias too. You can add extra stuff to your meals in the counter, just next to the entrance. You can buy cold drinks, you can buy biscuits and all from the dining hall. Yeah, that was all from my side. If you have any queries, any comments, or anything you want to ask or you wish to suggest me, you can drop it that in the comment box. And I believe that after working this lot, I've made this video in just 3 hours, edited and all. So I believe you'll definitely subscribe it and share it with your friends. This was all the campus, and I'll definitely try to cover the full campus in some time and share the video with you guys. Okay, bye. See you.